So we're artsy, we're crafty, we're creative around here at the ArtResin headquarters. And Joanne made something for Valentine's Day too. Now she's not allowed to enter the contest, of course, because that'd be weird if she won. But we wanted to show you what she made for Valentine's Day too. So here it is.